I have a very interesting relationship to my body and loss and things like that. And I had a very interesting dentist appointment where they're like, oh, we're gonna have to pull X and fill Y and A and B. So I'm like, oh, I didn't know how insecure I was about some of these parts of my body and some of the social implications and consequences that we find about teeth and how we appear and things like that. So I wanted to bring that into the conversation.